Please subscribe so the next video can be sent to you automatically. The good news is that subscribing is free. I welcome your comments on things that you like or wish that I might change. I want to take a moment to thank the Keeter Center. For the last 12 years, they put on this car show for Father's Day. The car show is free, and then they have fed us a wonderful brunch. This video would have been 24 minutes, but I decided to go to the four-screen display to cut down and make it only about 7.5 minutes long. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. I'm not sure what happened here, but when I was taking this one, the camera froze and I did not get this car. The upper left, a 1965 Chevelle Malibu, is owned by Jim Carter and also won People's Choice. From this point forward, you're going to see four cars on the screen at one time, so if you have a large screen television or computer, you will enjoy this video much more than trying to watch it on your cell phone. In the upper right, the 2019 Ford GT is owned by Jack Carter, who also won Best of Show. In the upper left, the 1936 Touring Sedan, owned by Joel Chamberlain, won the award for Most Original. congratulations to Joel Chamberlain for Most Original. Congratulations to Jim Meyer for People's Choice. Congratulations to Jack Carter for Best of Show.